sense. Like, it just keeps going. The way I didn't find it too bad. Mm. Oh, actually, it depends.
One of the hardest bits in the game. Actually.
Are you talking about the open bit or like the linear bit?
Can you guys hear me?
Before you get to him.
Through the stream.
So there's a bit where there's like. Just before you get to him, there's like the lid. And you kind of drop down levels.
Yeah.
Yeah, you sort of drop down. You like sort of jump down and then you can't get back up again, that kind of thing. Yeah. I didn't find that too bad. I had a sort of system where I would. What was I doing? I used the silence pistol. I used to headshot the person with the dog.
Yeah.
Because if you kill the dog handler, the dog just doesn't do anything. It just sits there and cries, which is incredibly
that's
sad.
What I thought. But like, so you kill the dog handler, and then the dog starts like weeping, which is horrible. There was a point in Hillcrest where I killed everyone except for the dog, and it wouldn't let me advance until I killed the dog,
which
I thought was a bit weird. Yeah.
I thought supposedly you could get through the game without killing any dogs. I thought
no, because you definitely have to kill Alan. You definitely have to kill Alan.
You have to kill Alan. Yeah, very true.
But yeah, like it wouldn't let me go until I killed the dog, because like every time I would like go from prone to standing, it would like give you the enemy has seen you sound effect, and I'd have to kill the dog. It was not great. But yesterday was Last of Us Day, and they.
I've started the stream, by the way, guys. Sorry. I've started the stream, and my audio is going to go through the TV.
Yeah, I can hear it coming out of the TV.
But carry on with what you're saying, Jen.
Oh, I was just saying that yesterday on Last of Us Day, they just announced a bunch of new merch, but nothing new game related. But then today, Neil Druckmann tweeted saying, "Just wait for the next big announcement. I promise it's worth it." So there's obviously something else big coming. But I reckon it'll be factions, which, I just wanted to do a DLC. I don't care about factions.
Yeah, they probably will do DLC, won't they? Have they done Grounded Mode?
They've already said that they won't.
In a patch.
I
don't
really
know if you can hear
DLC.
Me.
And I want them to do DLC with Joel.
All I can hear right now is just Jen going on about DLC.
Jack, I can't hear you. Is that by design?
My voice should be coming through on the stream.
Okay.
I can't see. Is it on disoriented boy?
Yeah, it's on the normal
Tompkins.
Thing. Yeah, Jack Tompkins. It's not disoriented boy. You just need to subscribe to me, Jen. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Become one of my
Okay, I got it. I'm gonna mute myself here.
Wait, why are you muting yourself?
Okay, wait. So you're currently coming through on the PlayStation?
Yeah, I am. Because it's a scary game, I don't want to spoil jumps and stuff. Because you might be watching the screen. Sorry?
No. Because I don't think last time worked because it was so delayed.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't mind you reacting ahead of time. It was just quite awkward trying to sync it up.
Okay, so you'd prefer it if I turn the... Just have audio on here, normal.
Yeah, mute yourself on the stream. And then we can just still talk to each other on the Discord.
Okay.
I think. I don't know, Matt, what do you think?
I think that's fine, because... because to be honest, last time, I already kind of remember what happens, and I get more enjoyment about just watching Jack's facial expression than I do of actually watching what's happening on screen.
I agree, yeah.
When last time he was like,
get out. Heal.
This
space,
maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe
he looks nervous.
I would like to kill him,
as would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue and liver.
They are yours.
They're in my blood if they want to get out. I can feel.
You look like you've seen a ghost. No more space alone. Leave me alone.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science. Not. They were waiting for us. This place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
blood if they want to get out.
You're sick!
Need no more space.
Hey! Oh! Hey, you... Oh, I...
Thank you.
wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
The voices before me back. No more sleep.
Thank you.
Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Thank you.
childlike in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now?
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Thank you. same. You still know it's real. The doctor said, you know it, right? Dr. Vernick died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.